I am Praveen Kumar Dhankar. Welcome all of you on my YouTube channel Knowledge Junction. You can follow me on these things: Instagram, LinkedIn, WhatsApp, Facebook, and email, etc. So today we are discussing about online exam, that is quiz through Google Forms, how we can conduct quizzes by using Google Form. So how to create quiz through Google Form? You just go to Google www.google.com/forms. So when you are going enter this, so the screen comes like this. So click on go to Google Form and log in with your Gmail account. So Gmail, if you don't have any Gmail account, so register on Gmail and then you log in. Very simple. Then Google Form quiz. So you have to be go in the setting quizzes at the setting, and there journal presentation, and here is the quizzes. So make a quiz, you click on make a quiz. So to make Google Form as a quiz, toggle the slide on 4, make this a quiz from setting, right? Release grade and different options for respondent to see after the quiz. So you can see like this. If you are here, like make a quiz, it is where you can say make a quiz, and then after that you can click immediately after each submission. So manually, if you want to check manually, so later you can click on later after manual review. So here you can write missing questions, correct answers, point values. So you can make changes in this by setting, and then after this setting, so you can make a quiz. So quiz answer key like this. So after typing questions, click on answer key. Like ICT Stanford, you can type here your question. So you can make it in any one of type, multiple choice as we are. So you can give options, 3-4 options, and here answer key, you can give answer key, and also you can give points, how much point you want to give to the your answer. So like this, you give added answer and select the correct answer, answers. So assign the point marks for questions and press done. So here is you gives 1 point for this one. You collect this ICT stand for information and communication technology, like then you press on done. Then after that for short answers, short type of answers, answer questions, we can provide more than one correct answers. So select mark all other answers incorrect for auto grading. So these are like this, you can give. So then same as checkbox, you can use checkbox. This is the incorrect, these are the incorrect, and these are the correct answer. You just click on correct answers and mark all, and then you can make a checkbox type. So select all correct answers, assign marks for the questions. So these are the corrected answers, and we make it in answer sheet like So checkbox no partial marks, like either all checkbox will be correct. So as like it's a checkbox one, or we are giving one tick on one, but it does not gives any partial marks. Checkbox give indicate that you should have all the correct answers. So like for checkbox questions, there is no option for partial marks. So this type of questions comes in Part C in NET examination for mathematical sciences, which is conducted by CSIR for engineering subjects. So mathematical, physical, and all these. So this type of questions comes in the same. So with proper modification in multiple grid, partial marking is possible. You can also make like this. So this is a quiz, multiple grid and partial marking. You can make partial marks to like or each questions if you want. So you can be, so assign marks to each correct row, like then selections to prevent previewing. So you can give this all ticket, like all ticket number, yeah, and all basic information in first section with a password. So you can give these things in a password, a student detail, just name of the student, email address, and these things you can make the starting one. Then after students submitted their quizzes, so you can check response sheet. So you can analyze the quiz. So there, like it is 54 responses. So this summary comes, average of this 54, median and range, and then question by question wise you can go, and then individual score by individual score you can reach to that. And the total points is 30, right? So then we can go by this question wise frequently missed questions. So correct responses, 54 responses, but 25 sometime they miss some questions. So by email wise it comes. So display of frequently missed questions, individual student marks according to the submission time. So this is the time which is given, how they submitted. Then you can click on generate separate sheet. You can click on, so Google Form are integrated with the separate sheet to view and analyze the entire data. Click on separate sheet icon. This is the separate sheet icon where you can click and it comes. So Google separate sheet, it's like just select response destination. So we can select. After clicking on separate icon, a pop-up window appears, create new separate sheet or select existing one. So your separate sheet comes in as like this. Google separate sheets, it's coming in the form of Excel. So where you can analyze data, prepare graph, share with collaborators. So easily you can conduct your exams by using the Google Form. So which is very helpful for you to make quiz and to make quizzes and exam in a very smooth way and with the security. So thank you for thank you for being with me to learn these scientific or learning teaching learning tools. So thank you very much.